Summers are here. The scorching heat of sun is here again to tan our skin and affect it in various ways. So we need summer skincare tips. Let us have a look at some of the tips and routines that we can follow. Number 1. Face wash twice a day. In summers, oily skin is prevalent. Face washes are necessary to remove excess oil from the face. It cleanses your skin deeply, thereby removing all the dust and grime. If you have dry skin, you can use a mild foaming cleanser. And for people with the oily skin, you can use ingredients like charcoal, coffee, etc. Number 2. Choice of products. There are a lot of products that we use like moisturizer, sunscreen, foundation, concealer, etc. But first, it's essential to know one skin type. If you have dry skin, so use gel-based products. Similarly, if you have oily skin, you must use water-based products. Number 3. Inclusion of antioxidants. Antioxidants do wonders for your skin. If you use an antioxidant serum, it's a great way to reduce fine lines, pigmentation, etc. caused by the harmful UV rays. Number 4. Exfoliation and wear sunscreen. Use a face scrub to exfoliate your skin. Do it twice a week to remove all the skin impurities. Remember that before going out, always wear sunscreen, because sunscreen is a shield that protects us from UV rays and the negative effects it causes. Go for SPF 30 or 50 to guard your skin. Number 5. Moisturize. A moisturizer is a vital product that has many vitamins. Number 6. Drink water and eat right. Drinking water is one of the most important aspects to improve your skin health. You can also have coconut water, watermelon, etc. And you must include green leafy vegetables to keep your body cool from within. So this is the summer skincare routine you must follow. Okay, so hum next video laenge. हम समर में क्या ऐसा हम फेस मास्क यूज़ कर सकते हैं जो कि हमारी स्किन को हाइड्रेट रखे और हेल्दी सप्ल रखे. ठीक है, टेक केयर, बाय.